Now we will see this option, extrude joints to frames. So this view can able to select from edit as well. Extrude joints to frames. This option you can use it. Otherwise you can just right click over here and then select edit. So you will be available with this toolbar. In that option is available in this icon. So this icon for extrude joints to frames. So now I am just going to take this beam and I am just drawing like this. Now we can extrude this point. How we can do means you just select this point and you select this option and you can go for assigning the values. So if I am assigning the value to 4 in dy, it will go up and the number you can specify 1. So just give apply. Now you got the member. Now we extruded that point to member. So that's why they are telling as joints to frames. Now again I am just taking this point and I am just going to give you -4 and I am just going to give 2 number. So it will be creating you 2 member of 4 and then 4. So totally 2 member. Now even you can use pick 2 points on model. So just select the point and then pick 2 points on model and then you go selecting those 2 points in the drawing. So once you selected, you can able to see the updated values and you can mention the numbers you want. So 2 grids we have. So I'm just applying it. So we got another 2 member in this direction. For that, I have used pick 2 points on model option. Now I am just going to select this point and pick 2 point model. Just here and then here. So it will be taking those values because it is like a diagonal line or diagonal frame that I have created. So which is having x8 and also y8. Now I can change the number to 1 and I can go for apply. So you will be having this one. The same you can do in the downward also. Pick 2 point on model. So it will be taking the values accordingly. These values depends on the quadrants. In first quadrant we have positive x comma y and then second quadrant we have minus x comma y. Third quadrant we have minus x comma minus y. And then fourth quadrant we have x comma minus y. So that's why in fourth quadrant x comma minus y. So 8 comma minus 8 and I'm just applying it. So you need to select the point. So just apply. So it will come. So after selecting, now I am just putting minus 8 comma minus 8. It will go to the third quadrant. Okay, if you want the same in a second quadrant, you need to put minus x comma y. So minus 8 comma plus 8. So again you need to select the point. So just apply. So you will be getting those frames. So this is what extrude joints to frames option. So make use of it. it will be helpful for your project.